6. Am I right? Tolia? Okay, number 6. You are able to do the following with MS Word, except rehearse timing. You do rehearse timing when you are doing using MS Word. Okay, number 7. Yes, you misinterpret the question. Good. Okay. Okay, number 8. No, that is topic 1, yeah? Okay, number 9. What is space? What is space function? What does it do? Copy the format from a selected object and apply to the object or text clicked. Okay? Yeah, same. Good. Okay, number 10 can be a bit of a teaser. Which one is a search tool? A tool for searching information in the internet. Oh, not A, not A. Is it connecting engine or is it a website address? Connecting engines. Either search engines or meta engines. Okay? Yes, it's a tool. Okay? From there, you can put in it. Connecting engines. It can be a search engine. Or here, it can be a meta search engines. Okay, number 12, I believe.
Yeah.
Number 12, yeah?
Yeah.
In evaluating the scope of the information, you would be asking for the scope. Remember, I stressed on one word just now. Yeah, is it comprehensive enough? Dia mencakupi tak semua. Okay, number 13 is not within our scope. Not within our scope. Okay, number 14. That's within our scope. Your tutor would penalize you if you had read the words used, the verbs used very carefully. Acknowledged, faked, incorporated, cited. When will your tutor penalize you in the assignment? Teacher?
B.
Correct?
Yes.
B, you faked. Yeah, faked. Number 15, this is a search strategy here, yeah? So which one will not help you to find the book? It's all about author, it's so clear. B, yeah, but the author is not management, that is the title, yeah? That was a piece of cake, right? Okay, now the info trail. Paper. The other one? I gave you 2 sets, no? Yes? Don't have the other one? Who are without? Oh, you just came in, okay? I'm sorry. How many without? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Please come forward. Okay, let's do this spontaneously, on the spot. Okay, number 1. Info. Okay. Finals. Okay, you tell me. Please help me. Final on the 10th of December. That is your Hari Krama to hold your present day. Okay, 10 December. You go there, it starts at 9. Don't go 8:45. You'll miss the briefing and all that. Be there 8:30. Be confident, relaxed, cool, you know. 8:30, be there. And they might do an earlier briefing, who knows. Yeah. Then the paper is 60% weightage. So pay good attention to that. 60% weightage. I'll have to let you know that no marks are given for Forum LMS participation. Yeah, that is just to get you into the field of using the technology and using that platform to interact with me and collaborate with me and your friends. Okay, good practice, can you make it perfect in using that? So, no marks for that. Your marks come totally from your objective papers, your midterm, and your finals, 60%. That too will make up your mark grade for this paper. Nothing else. Clear? Yeah. So back to the question there. What, 60% for finals? What is that? How many questions? Yeah?
40.
40, 50, 60? 40. 40 questions. Kalau lebih, saya bagi tahu lah ya. Kalau lebih, apa, I will inform you. Kurang mana tak boleh. I'll inform you via the forum if there are anything that will be, they won't need last minute changes or announcements lah. Okay, so 40 questions. 1 jam 30 minit. Okay. And topik yang akan diuji 1 to 4 ke, 1 to 10 ke? 5 to 10. No subjective, nothing, just objective ABC. So all the best. And one more thing, almost forgot. They have not yet uploaded the questions for the finals. They will, maybe in a week or 2 weeks time before the exam date. So look out for the final sample question, practice questions and the sample. They'll give you two, practice and sample test questions for finals. Go for that. And the forum is still open.